What do you mean?
Well, you know how God used to speak to people, you know, back in the Bible days? Well, I want to hear him speak to me like he spoke to the people back then.
That's too funny.
What are you doing?
I just got the funniest text from Laura.
I think if you heard God speak, your head would explode. Besides, God doesn't speak anymore. But I think he does. The Bible says that God is the same yesterday, today, and forever. So I want to hear him speak to me like he spoke to the people back then. That's impossible. I don't know. What do you think, James?
Laura's gonna be the craziest girl I have ever met. Have either of you guys talked to her lately?
Chloe asked you a question.
Oh, you asked me a question?
I want to know why I can't hear God talking to me.
Oh, that's easy. Okay, you see, God still speaks today, you know, through the Bible, his word. Or if you want to talk to God, you can talk to him through prayer. You know, the prayers go up, the blessings come down. Or if you really want to hear God speak, go to church. And it doesn't hurt to be in a small group either. You know, a group of people to hold you accountable.
I do a lot of those things.
Okay, wait. Do you guys know what time it is?
A little past 7, I think.
God, I was supposed to leave a small group of 6. Sorry, guys, I gotta go.
I do a lot of those things. I just feel like I'm missing something. You know who's missing something? James. He's so distracted, he forgot his phone. Wait, maybe that's what my problem is. What, are you missing something too? No. Well, yes. Well, what I mean is you said James is really distracted. Well, yeah, but that's just his normal way of life. But maybe that's what my problem is too. I mean, I'm constantly running around and doing things. I never just take time to stop and listen. Yeah, but that's different. You have to do things. Like, you have to get up and go to school or work or watch Netflix for a few hours. Yeah, but how can I expect to hear from God if I don't give him time to speak? Let's try this. Let's just sit here, stop, and just listen. Here? Right now? Are you crazy? Come on, you can do this. Just do this with me. Fine, but we'll be waiting forever. What are you doing? I'm waiting for the Lord to speak. Can I see that? Hey, give that back. See, what we're doing here is we're stopping and listening. You can do this. Fine. Oh. What are you doing? I don't know. I saw it on TV. Don't do everything you see on TV, okay? Fine, I was just trying to center myself or whatever. Just sit still. I'm trying, but my ADD is kicking in. Okay, I understand, but you can do this. Fine. Oh my word, that is so disgusting!
Oh, that's a big one.
Don't swallow it!
Oh, that was like lunch.
Okay, if you're not gonna take this seriously, I'm just gonna go somewhere else and do this by myself. Take what seriously? Waiting for the Lord to speak? I told you he doesn't speak anymore. Is it that the Lord doesn't speak anymore? Or that there are too many distractions keeping us from hearing him?